some of it. Like, say the full game, I just bought the demo so I can just see if I like the game. I've been playing a little bit, but I have no idea how to get in. I'm just gonna walk past.
Can't walk through here. Turn around and go back. Yeah, that's right. You get the hell out of here if you know what's good for you.
I invite you to it. Did you get the notification?
Hey, that's not gonna work. What is that outfit? Look, anyway, you're not passing through here.
That, I just, hold on. I legit, all you do is go to notification, and you press X on it, and then you do it. I don't know how to get in here. This is so confusing, I have no idea how to do this. How do I reload? I did not reload. What instinct? R1? So I press L1 to reload? So I press. No, that's how I mark stuff. Yeah, I was so close to killing them. Shh. Oh my god, I got a trophy saying shh. This is a fun game, bro. I know, I just realized that. No, I only play one level. I got that demo. It costs $60 for the real game. I know what to do. Game where you have to kill people or assassinate people. Hitman's where it's where someone's paid to kill someone.
Restricted. I can't kill it. Pal, you said you can't be here.
Oh my god, I want to kill them, but then those people are be after me, and I have terrible.
No, buddy, you're not coming through here. Sorry.
It's ten light. Okay.
You heard him. You can't be.
Cause you're creep. Killing them when I keep on dying.
What are
you supposed to do? Try. You gotta drag the
body. I'm gonna get disguised.
But now you gotta drag the body away. Drag the body in like a drag the body somewhere else where nobody can see it. So like yeah, over here. But now you're disguised. Now you can go back through. Now you can get in.
Good day to you, sir.
Good day to you, sir.
Did they say good day?
Mm-hmm. He said, good day, sir.
Well, I remember this mission. I watched a YouTuber play this one.
I know.
You should kill a cop and then disguise as the cop.
Such an eye for detail.
But how do you find a cop that's alone? That's like nowhere near anyone.
He's just walking in the middle of their conversation. Right there.
But the,
sorry,
I
really can't let you through here.
Bro, I
am. Strict orders.
You cannot shoot
him either. I know.
Jesus. Or does, like, the people hear it?
I'm gonna go up here and then I'm gonna...
Hey, pal. Can't be here.
Keep going.
Not a man of simple
taste.
Hey,
you!
That
can't be here! Who do you think you are? You!
Christmas. Those are all the cops. Those are all the cops.
Not a security guard. Disguise.
Position,
please. Gonna be yeah. Hey, hold it. What are you doing? Oh, God. Pull out a coin.
No, it's not that. I had my gun and I was shooting people. But that was a good one. Now I know what to do now.
Shoot, like, yeah, I know. Have them go up there and disguise as them or something. Yeah, I know what to do now. I know what to do. Or you disguise as that friend. Hey, so you gotta go disguise. Don't shoot. That'll make too much noise. It's a silencer gun.
Use that one. Okay, I'm going to drag this guy
right in front of them.
Over here.
Still gonna disguise
in trouble. Hey, asshole.
This job is serious business, man. No room for fakers and wannabes. That outfit isn't working for you.
Me, so I'm gonna spank them dead.
Hiya.
Hi.
Oh my god. Huh? You don't waste any time, do you?
I think you're hiding in my girl's bathroom.
Come in here, I dare you.
Don't move. Not even flinch.
Go!
Shoot me! It's fun. This game's fun though.
Get
don't get it?
No, what's the point?
It's a point of trying to assassinate people.
Understood. Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
Oh.
doesn't look good. I'll check it out.
Central, come in.
This is fucked up. Oh, we got a lot of dead bodies. Oh my God!
Hey. Come on, tell me, what's up?
Heads up, heads up.
Switch on, we got trouble. Jesus! You need to stop hurting that person right...
Negative, command.
Let go of that person immediately! What the hell are you doing?
Help! Help! I'm...
Whoa, what the hell was that? You should... Don't make out of vision!
I did the mission! I completed the mission! Not that I completed it, I just messed around with it. That was fun, bro. New Zealand.
Has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence
is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train?
You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ord Meyer stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
What do you mean about break a few rules? So how do you like it, man? Yeah, I only have the first mission. I'm gonna redo it. Huh?
What you have for
lunch? Nothing.
But why is this
chips?
Because
I had chips.
Where? What's chips?
In mom's room.
She asked for it?
Yeah. Why do you think I just go in the room and take the bag of chips?
Because